Hello, so let's check our taggable objects in our survey plan. So from this example, we can see we can tag our objects, plants. So I have some special tag for the plants. So you should look in your library planting tags. Also, you should tag your property line. So look for property line tag in your library. If you need, you just go to insert and load family and use this tag for your objects. So from here we don't see any other tagging, so mostly these tags. Also you can tag or put the text which represents the building numbers and other buildings in your project. So for this purpose just use text or tags. It's better to use tags because it's BIM model, but in this case I just will write, let's say this number represents my building number one, and in this example I have only one building, so I will use this reference number to reference my object in my site plan. Also it's better to use not transparent but the background text, so it is readable and is not blocking any other lines. Also you can choose the scale for this text. It's recommended to use standard scales so it represents the correct position. Also you can show some label on your north arrow which represents your north arrow location. It also could be taggable object. In this case it's generic annotation symbol north arrow.